prizes with these contestants on The Price is Right. This portion brought to you by Super Strength Alcoa Rat, by Lipton, the instant tea with fresh fruit flavor, and by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look and beauty. And now, here is your host, while Bill Cullen is on vacation, Jack Clark.
My heavens, we're going to have a demonstration here. Thank you very much. That makes me feel welcome and pleasant. I hope your weekend was nice. I went skiing, and we're all going to get together and sign my cast after the show. Had a good time. Bill Cullen said he's never going to take another vacation. He's so sorry to have missed meeting you this time, Dorothy L'Amour.
Oh,
welcome to our program.
Bill is an old friend of mine. I love him very much. Of course, I love you, too.
Thank you. Would you all go somewhere else and leave us alone, please? See, what's new in your life, young lady?
Well, I've got so many things that's new. I just finished a very wonderful engagement at the Drury Lane Theater in Chicago.
Oh, good.
And, many things. But I've got all the rest of the week to tell you about
those. We'll talk about it later. Good luck today. We're going to have fun.
This is the Academy Award-winning star of West Side Story, lovely Rita Moreno.
Thank you, and this is my partner Bruce Marsh from Ventura, California.
This is the popular television star of The Price is Right and I've Got a Secret, Bill Cullen.
Hello, and this is my partner Kay Fox from Washington Township, New Jersey. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Bristol-Myers, makers of Bufferin, the modern drug for pain, with special ingredients for timely headache pain relief. Bufferin. And now, while Alan Ludden is on vacation, here's your host on Password, Jack Clark.
How are you? Thank you. How are you? Welcome to a Tuesday night Password. It's a soggy night in New York. It is. Hope it's nice where you are. Alan's still away, as you know. We're going to carry on in his absence. Rita, how are you tonight, dear?
I'm fine. A little wet, but fine.
You look pretty.
Thank you.
And Bill Cullen, buddy.
I thought, Jack, you might have some answers back there.
No answer. I just got the questions.
He's been looking all over backstage.
They're here somewhere.
Rita, this was nice of you to rush up from Philadelphia so quickly to be on our show. We appreciate it. How was everything?
Fine. We opened last night in the Miracle Worker in a theater called Playhouse in the Park in Philadelphia.
Miracle Worker. What a marvelous part. I'd love to see you in that.
Oh. Yeah. A Puerto Rican playing an Irish woman. Why not?
Hey, did you have to learn that the language?
Yes, the manual alphabet.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that remarkable? Well, good luck in it. I know you don't need it, but good luck anyhow. Rita, let's say hello to your partner, Bruce Marsh. Bruce, what keeps you busy?
I'm a lieutenant in the Army, serving as explosive ordnance disposal officer.
Knowing the lieutenants that I remember, I ask again, what keeps you busy, Bruce? I'm just kidding you, Bruce. Good luck on the show tonight. And Bill Cullen, great friend. How's our show?
Oh, I know what he means, because every time I sneak away, it becomes your little bailiwick. Price is Right, you mean?
Price is Right is, of
going
course,
along,
what I mean.
I'm glad you asked. It's changing. We're changing time.
Oh, are you really?
Yes, we're going on an hour early.
Later.
Yes, an hour later.
One of those things, huh?
On Monday, on September 17th, anyway.
Well, I'm sure glad we cleared that up. It's either an hour earlier or later or something.
Yes, 1965. It's later.
Good, Bill. Let's say hello to your partner, Kay Fox. Yeah. Kay, I understand that when you filled out the card to become a contestant here on Password, you stated that your occupation was a housewife and so forth and so forth. Would you like to tell us what one of those so forths is?
Well, I think there are many so forths in being a housewife. I'm involved in school activities, PTA, etc., and I have various interests such as sewing and drawing.
Busy lady. Mm-hmm. Well, good. We hope you do well tonight. Welcome to our show. Okay, let's play Password. That's why we're here, isn't it?
One of these men is an expert on getting people to tell the truth. What is your name, please?
My name is John E. Reed.
My name is John E. Reed.
My name is John E. Reed.
Only one of these men is the real John E. Reed. The other two are imposters and will try to fool this panel. Phyllis Newman, Chester Morris, Joan Fontaine, and Sam Levinson on To Tell the Truth. And here, sitting in for vacationing Bud Collyer, is our host, Jack Clark.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello. Welcome to Tell the Truth, and Bud's on a well-deserved vacation down where the sun is shining, we hope, for his sake. One of the nice guys, my pleasure to fill in for him. And a double pleasure, panel. What a lucky guy I am to have you people with us.
You sure are.
Golly, Chester, if you can ever get over that insane modesty of yours, we're going to go places.
I know.
We're going to have a lot of fun today. And you ready for some challenges?
Yes, sir.
Let's get at it, shall we? As you know, our panel has absolutely no prior information as to the subjects involved or the people involved. So, for the first time, panel, I'll ask you to, if you will, to open up your affidavit, which is right in front of you, and follow along as I read it at you.
This is the arena. In it, you will watch a man who claims he knows more about the Civil War than anyone in the country. Enough to win 100 grand. 100 grand is brought to you by El Producto, America's largest selling quality cigar. The cigar of natural mildness. This is the amateur, William Neal. He is from Waterloo, Wisconsin. He works in the shipping department of a packing company. He's a Phi Beta Kappa. William Neal claims he knows more about the Civil War than any five professional experts, and then even more than you, the entire viewing audience. If he is right, he will win $100,000. This is a professional expert on the Civil War. He is Dr. Joel Glenn Koss, Assistant Superintendent for Education of the Downey, California United School System, history teacher and lecturer. He was selected by the Chamber of Commerce of his hometown of Downey, California to represent it on 100 grand. And now, here is the host of 100 grand, Jack Clark.
Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to 100 Grand, live from...
Can you identify this famous face? You've seen her on television, on Broadway, and in the movies. Do you know who it is? You're right if you said Betsy Palmer. And playing opposite Betsy tonight, one of America's most popular television stars... Bill Cullen! Tonight, Betsy Palmer plays against Bill Cullen on The Face is Familiar. The Face is Familiar is brought to you by Winston. Winston tastes good like a cigarette should. Now, here's your host on The Face is Familiar, Jack Clark.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Welcome to our show. You're about to see some very unusual and fascinating faces. And they're the faces of famous people whom you've seen many times in the newspapers, in the movies, and on television. But tonight, you'll see them in a very different way. So you at home, try to identify, if you can, these famous faces as you play along with our two celebrity teams.
And now, from the Tropicana Hotel in Las Vegas,
Vegas. It's Dealer's Choice with your favorite dealer, Jack Clark.
What a great group. Are we ready? Hey, I need some help up here. Gloria, come up here. Gloria over here. We're going to get it on. Hi. Welcome to Dealer's Choice here at the Tropicana in Las Vegas. Gloria, come up here. You're our first star and winner. What's your last name, Gloria?
Zach.
Hi, Zach?
Zach. Z-A-K.
Gloria, Zach, look at our prize slot machine over there. Nine symbols. Behind three of them, we put the names of our three lucky contestants, and they don't know who they are yet. You're going to pick four symbols and hope to find those three. For every one you find, $25. Or if you find all three, off you go to Hawaii.
Oh,
all right, boy. We do it right around here. Which four symbols do you want to work with, Gloria?
Cherries.
Cherries.
7-Eleven.
7-Eleven.
The bell.
Okay, the bell.
And jackpot.
Okay, boy, they sound lucky to me. I hope they are. Let's find out and reveal those cherries. Yeah, where's Terry? There she comes. Let's reveal the 7-Eleven. Janet Esther. You got 50 bucks. Let's go to Hawaii. Reveal the bell, please. No, too bad. Let's get lucky in the jackpot, is it? Yeah! You're our first big winner today. Aloha. Have a good time. Gloria Zach, a Hawaii winner already. Would you say hello to Jane Nelson, Mel, Janet, and reach into our home audience bank of postcards. Pick yourself a home lucky partner, because that's the way we do it on Dealer's Choice these days. Each of these folks will be representing one of you at home for a big prize. And we got winners already, and we're going to have some more, so don't go away.
From Hollywood, it's the Cross Wits with number two down, Robert Reed. Number one across, Patricia McCormick. Number four down, Daryl Anderson. And number six across, Anita Gillette. The people of the Cross Wits, Jack Clark.
Good to be with you. Thank you for dropping by. And stars, you're looking good. Patty and Daryl and Anita and Robert ready to go to work. You need some captains, I would think.
Mm-hmm.
Jerry, who are they?
Hidden in this jumble of letters is the name of Madonna's new husband. Can you find it? Now you see it. That's how we play. Now. Now you see it. And here's the host of our show. Now you see him, Jack Clark.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Gene Wood.
Wow, look at this room.
Hi, thank you very much. And welcome to Now You See It. This is the game of hide and seek, where all the answers are right in front of your eyes. And one of our teams today could walk away with $10,000 in cash. Let's meet them, shall we?